Mama, I hit a lick.
Mama, yeah. I hit a lick.
Yeah, let me play some music, though. Hold on. We got my spell. Hold on. Let me... Got a lick. Let me play some background music right now. I got my special guest. One of my special guests. It's an honor to have this brother in here.
Peace.
This brother right here is... I'm going to introduce you, man, you know. This brother right here I've known for a while now. Not as long as Lord Finesse, I found out today, obviously. But I've known this brother for a minute.
In the spirit.
I met you through the brother Grandmaster Rocc Raider, resting.
Yes.
My man, 50
yes,
grand right
man.
There.
It's amazing he put us together.
That's
man.
My
that
man.
Was a blessing, man.
This guy is a dope MC. Also... Eisner Award nominated. I don't have too many nominated Eisner Award.
Yeah, it's been a blessing, man.
So the one and only, ladies and gentlemen, MF Grimm is in
peace world
the house,
especially Cali, LA. What's up,
man? Grimm, what is up, brother?
Man, I'm just happy to be around you, man.
Man, it's good to so much positivity coming from you, brother.
Yeah,
and it's good to see you, man, and it's good to see you in LA. I know you live you live in Cali now.
Yeah, different spots.
Different spots, but you live you're a West Coast cat for the most part. And how long has that been? You've been since out here in the West.
Technically.
Wow.
It's
been a while.
I've been out here since I was a kid, really. Mm. But coming back and forth.
Okay.
I say this get last
close,
run.
Get close to the mic.
I say this last run.
Let the
since
people hear your voice.
2008. I've been like really heavy.
And you're still heavy in the music, of course.
Yes.
You're
yes,
still
yes.
heavy hitting them over the head with all your stuff.
Yes, I believe so.
No, you are definitely. You had a project out. Not too long ago, you did. It was like a double header project. You and another cat from out in
Dress or Monumental.
There we go.
Yeah,
there we go.
Yeah, we've been rocking for a minute,
mm-hmm.
doing a lot. And then I had one project that had DJ Fooders, of course. And,
yeah, yeah.
And Architect. They with Dress or Monumental.
That's it. Yeah. Shout out your crew. So you're running with who? You running with right now? Who's like
Man.
Who's the main cats in your camp that you Fooders? You
it's,
I know Fooders helps out a lot.
It's too many. To
it's
name,
too many
but
right
I'll
now.
Say a few. Like yeah, definitely Fooders, of course. Pizzo.
Pizzo.
DJ Pizzo, it's Cool Fools, Dress Our Monumental.
There we go.
But
yep.
it's too many to
it's
name.
It's too many, yeah,
it's
yeah.
Medieval and different coasts. But it's funny because we're like a 3,000-mile like mafia because it's like we make all the coasts connect, east, west, south. It's a whole bunch of us. We're like a melting pot. So.
Yeah.
Yeah, we don't really claim too much. It's people overseas. We got brothers here from Malaysia right now, my brother Kit, you know, so...
And how long you been MCing, man? I got to ask you the silly
man,
questions, but I
got
to
No, that's
know.
Not silly. Because how long I've been trying or how long I've been MCing?
How long... Okay,
because
so
I've
trying,
been trying...
For a while.
Since I was 14.
You you're know? Saying that's...
MCing, I think I'm just starting to become an MC, to be honest.
Mm.
Like, still student, still
But
learning.
You have so many projects you've done, man. Like, you've always... You've been
There's always room for improvement.
In the, you're right. You're right. I ain't gonna say nothing on that one. You're right.
You know, I hear, you know...
So
I,
you feel like you need to improve. Not need well, to,
yes.
but you like
no,
to improve
no,
every time.
I need to improve.
Mm-hmm.
I continuously, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, then I'm. I would say that's calcification.
Mm.
I don't want to get idle
mm-hmm.
and calcify. And there's a lot of young brothers and sisters, and just in the game that they make you stay on your toes.
For
you
sure,
know?
That's a good thing. It's good to hang out with the
yes
and get learned.
I learned that from Garry Kasparov, the chess player.
Don't be afraid of the mic, man.
Yeah,
you an
I'm
MC,
sorry.
Man.
Well, I'm trying to look at you. It's a big ass mic, but. It's like Garry Kasparov, the chess player, chess champion.
Mm.
He plays a lot with the younger generation, just to, not to become calcified.
Okay,
calcification comes in quick. So I try to stay on top and always learn and study myself,
yeah.
and learn my flaws and work on them. Yeah, but not saying that I'm trying to remain in the game. I see myself more on the sideline, like a more coaching.
You still do the label and all that, right? What was it?
Yes, day by day.
Day by day.
Yes, yes. But more so, I've been going in focus on film, television, comic books.
Okay, so comics. Okay, I'm glad you brought that up because that was my next thing. So. One more, the award you're nominated for.
Eisner Award.
And that's a big,
multiple,
can you explain nominees. To the people what that would be if they're not a comic book head?
It would be compared to the Oscar.
Okay.
Or I would say the Grammy.
A Grammy?
Yes.
For writing?
Yes. Or I was for writing, for story, my story itself. I didn't do the illustrations. That was like Ron Wimberly.
Okay, and your story you had was what? You had a comic book?
Yeah, about my
life.
It
was
life.
In comic book form of your life?
Yes,
and
from, from 5 years old when I was on Sesame Street all the way till I was like 35 or 30 something. Well, through my trials, tribulations, incarceration.
You was in it to win it.
Yeah, I definitely put my ticket in for it.
You was in it to win. Raider used to tell me, man. Raider
we used to get it in.
Man, I miss my brother, man. Yeah, he used to tell me, man. I was like, no, you didn't, Raider. Yeah, man.
Yeah, we used to get busy.
So that's what that story was, and then it was such a hit, I would say.
Yeah.
In the community.
Well,
how did it get nominated? How did people find out about it?
Because it was accepted. I would say it was on Vertigo DC Comics.
Okay.
So that was a good platform for me. And then it was put into 12, I think, excuse me if I'm wrong about the numbers. It was anywhere from 7,000 to 12,000 libraries, public libraries. So that brought like the educational aspect to my life, like teachers and different states, like in Chicago, I go there, build with the kids.
Wow.
And I adopt schools, New York, and all around. So, and other places like Scotland, like they use my book for educational purposes. And I kind of like just talk to kids.
What's the name of the book for the people?
Sentences, The Life of MF Grimm.
Sentences.
Yes.
The Life of MF
Grimm.
On DC Vertigo.
Yeah, Vertigo DC Comics, man. Yeah.
Man, I got to ask, man.
Yes.
It's DC Vertigo, but I got to ask.
Yes.
Did you meet Stan Lee?
Of course. I was fortunate enough to work with Stan.
Because you got into that whole comic book world out
there.
Yeah,
I'm deep in there.
Like, Todd McFarlane, Jim Lee.
Yeah, from Jim Lee, Todd McFarlane, Brian K. Vaughan. I got to work with a lot of people.
Neil Gaiman?
Actually, you know what? We never met in person, but we were signed by the same person.
Yeah, for sure.
Karen Berger.
Oh, wow. You guys were both on Vertigo.
Paul Levitz. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. I worked with many people. I'm trying to think.
So Stan Lee, brother. Let me get
Okay. So Robert Kirkman. Okay. You know, Walking Dead.
Yeah. Wow, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I did marketing. I worked with them on independent projects. Well, independent projects, excuse me, for Image. So that was beneficial for me.
You still writing books and so yeah, back to the writing thing you were doing.
Actually, yeah, I'm writing. I'm working on my own stuff, independent, but I get offers from companies like Marvel and of course DC. You know, like we're in talks. I'll just say it that way.
There's nothing
solidified or anything, but they definitely reach out. Peace to Joe Quesada. He's a cool dude.
Oh, word.
Yeah, he's a real good dude.
Artist cat.
Artist and just brilliant man. You know.
Well, I'm old school, old school, but I used to collect comics, and I definitely remember that name.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, when we talk most of the time, I always bug out, I already knew all this comic book fact, ladies and gentlemen. This is...
Well, and with Stan Lee, I mean, I had the privilege... To work and help do a birthday party for him with Mike Chavez Booth.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Other people that was involved, and William Wilson, rest in peace.
Oh, you were early in the game on his What was his convention called? He had the Stan Lee thing that he did for a second.
You talking about with Powell?
Nah, he had a convention. It wasn't. I'm not gonna call it Comic Con. What was that?
Kamikaze. You're talking about the Kamikaze.
His thing.
Yeah. Kamikaze.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think I'm correct, right?
I forgot what it was called. You were early in the game on that one too.
I know it's the Kamikaze one. But I also was fortunate enough to get him a deal. I got him a deal with for his poetry. I got him a digital distribution deal.
I didn't know he did poetry.
Yeah, he has a something called God Woke. You can look it up. GODWOKE. It stands a talented man. You know, he was a talented, brilliant man. So I'm fortunate to be able to be in his presence.
Brother Grimm.
Yes.
That's right. All right, so Grimm. MF Grimm.
Yes.
You have a new project out.
Yes, I do. It's
what's this new project called?
It's called American Hunger, Volume 2, Trials, Tribulations, Humiliation, and Elevation.
Is there a Volume 1?
Yes.
Okay. The
volume 1 was done 13 years ago. So, and Volume 2 was done in 2016,
mm-hmm.
and here we are.
You've had it in the vault.
Yes, because there's 60 songs, so there's a lot of room. But the reason why it's being done, we don't really consider them solely remixes, but we call it rebirth because it's like it's a whole new element.
Could have fooled me, brother. And I like how it's put together. It's like a big mixtape almost, like it's pretty dope how
it's
put together.
Yeah, that I have to give that's Dress All Monumental's mind state work.
Oh, word.
Yeah, that he's
the one that did the other projects.
Yes,
those projects.
It's like
he's
like a director with it, like, or I would say I'm like more
he did all the beats on this project.
Yes, he did. And he's like the director of it. I'm like the cinematographer, I'll say. My lyrics is colorful, but his work is editing, putting it together.
I got you. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to play some music from the Eisner nominated. I never had one on the show, so I got to say as much as I can. You know what I'm saying?
I'll talk about that when we get something. Because you're right, man. It was a lot of hard work put in with that, man. It's Time Magazine, CNN. We made it there, man. It was rough, man, to get there, but we got there.
That's dope, man.
You know, NPR, you know?
That's killing, man. So, man, what you trying to say? My show ain't nothing. No, I'm messing with you.
Man. It took me to get through all of that to get here.
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
That was a platform to get here. Now I'm here. We made it.
All right. So let's get into some of my man's music. What's the name of this new album again? Tell him again, man. Please.
It's called American Hunger, Volume 2, Trials, Tribulations, Humiliation, and Elevation. Different stages of life.
I don't have the track listed, so I'm going to play this and you can introduce the track.
Sure. Right. Hopefully, if I remember the name. Oh,
man.
I'm joking.
All right, here we go. I got it all together now. Boom.
Peace, Cali.
Here we go.
This is Streets.
Streets?
Yeah. This is my love letter to New York, but it extends to all the states, all other countries, anyone who could just understand about the struggles of life.
All right,
and
so
the things you see.
Here we go. Streets, MF Grimm, brand new heat.
This is the next single too.
Oh, look at you, dude. Adventures in Stereo, KPFK. What?
Things I remember seeing in the streets of New York. Cocaine, marijuana, heroin, ecstasy, angel dust, crack, mushrooms, LSD, CeeLo, card games, fist fight, prostitution, executions, we need a change, talk revolution, homeless, human beings wasn't born nameless, some lost, some cursed, some found, some blessed, people looking down on them, darkness, shameless, sit and I talk with them, intelligence is endless, card games, fake watches, bootlegs, handbags, handguns, inbox, all bodies on them, yellow tape, homicide, suicide, kidnappings, robberies, apprehended, snitches, stay ratting, stray cats, Rottweilers, pit bulls, white hands. From childhood to manhood, these are the things I remember seeing. From childhood to manhood, these are the things I remember seeing. seeing in the streets of New York, New York. These are the things I remember seeing in the streets of New York, New York, New York. Cocaine melt in the streets of New York, New York. 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 Cocaine, marijuana, heroin, ecstasy, angel dust, crack, mushrooms, LSD, CeeLo, car games, fist fight, prostitution, executions, we need a change, talk revolution, homeless, human beings wasn't born nameless, some lost, some cursed, some found, some blessed, people looking down on them, darkness, shameless, sit and I talk with them, intelligence is endless, car games, fake watches, bootlegs, handbags, handguns, inbox, all bodies on them, yellow tape, homicide, suicide, kidnappings, robberies, apprehended, snitches, stay ratting, straight cats, Rottweilers, pit bulls, fight game, pimp game, illegal numbers, hit a big life change, pretty boys, pretty girls, live life pretty good, corrupt cops killing us, death control, ghetto hood, stars getting laid down, like this is Hollywood, but this is the streets of New York, bloody sidewalks, stepping over dead bodies, no time for small talk, the only thing left is your silhouette and white chalk. As the rain washing away, then it's back to business as usual. It's like, now it's all going crazy. We are always in the streets. Right or wrong, cause we all gotta eat. Eat some guys, some say, then repeat. It's like, now it's all going crazy. We are always in the streets. Right or wrong, cause we all gotta eat. 24 hours a day, you don't sleep. Bright lights, big city, Times Square, money made, Wall Street, buy, sell, billions made. Trace, drug deals, in ghetto, gone bad, brother slay, street ball, crossover, in front, crowd play, jump shot in your face, and one it was a trade, crowd going wild, down 3-4 point play, make shot, win game, now you a rapper legend, like Earl Medical, grabbing quarters as you float, gossip, mixtape, hip-hop, slow jams, the crab sold on the corner by an old man, Spanish food, chicken spots, Willy Burger, Pan Pan, liquor store, police cars, fire trucks, ambulance, a new style, new slang, new club, new dance, territory, moving product, now you take a chance. Can't stop, wheels still spinning, so you take a glance. Gangbangers, college grads, ex-cons, businessmen, teenage, single mother struggling, rent late, the next Pablo Escobar, or the next Bill Gates. This is dedicated to every ghetto in the United States. In our hands is our own fate. Let's bring back love and get rid of hate. Wanted to leave here, couldn't see this far, surprised to be here, ball drops again, seen another year, I'm thankful for my life cause you could've took it, learned the difference between life and death, what separates the two is one breath, take a deep one before you exhale. I'm thankful for my life cause you could've took it. Came to shoot me, execute me, persecute me. Percy must die, take me to you, but you stopped it. You saved my life because you know they could've took it. Instrument death always prevailed, whether a gun knife or harsh words. I mimic the songs of the caged bird. To me this is way beyond a simple rhyme. Way beyond a simple rhyme. I'm a rich man because I'm blessed. Escape purgatory, that was one test. The hate that burned in me must rest. I'm thankful for my life cause you could've took it. Life is painful, I'm the expert. Tears were digital, prison did hurt. People miss message, hated artwork. I'm thankful for my life cause you could've took it. Fighting COs, I get beat down. Take my chair, make me crawl around. Couldn't break me, how you like me now? You saved my life because you know they could've took it. Let me rise up, let my wings flap. I fell to earth once the guns clap. Learn my lesson, let me come back. To me this is way beyond a simple rhyme. Thank you.
talk, I give love. In the street, I give love. For locked up, I give love. For the sisters in the struggle, I give love. This is all my love. Transformed through beats. One by one, the urges get served as I touch nerves with those special herbs. Spiced up the words. Streets move fast, so everything is blurred. Give streets my love, I can't forget you. Those who supported me, be nothing without you. The best of times, the worst of times. Scars and memories travel purse through time. Before them, like a man and die, before them, like a rhyme. Watch people in the street from the bottom climb. They went after what they wanted, hunger didn't stop. Defied all the odds and made it to the top. Some didn't get the chance, murdered real young. Died over fights, others got strong. Forgot they were king and queens, crack touched lungs. Some fought law, but lost. Still one. To the sickness in the street, I give love. For my I locked up, I give love. For the sisters in the struggle, I give love. In the street, I give love. For my I locked up, I give love. For the sisters in the struggle, I give love. Seconds go by, I'm starting to feel my age. Scars 35, over 4 stars later. Still in trenches, can't help it, I'm a leader. Weight on shoulders, load ain't getting lighter. Family suffer, squat to lift burden. Got good grip, but legs are trembling. Focus on G, meditate, settle in. Brace self, good times I'm remembering. Life was easy, carried in mama's arms. Difficult older, mama know I carry on. My son's a fighter, mama know I carry on. Paralyzed, but mama know I carry on. First he'll be a billionaire, believe Mr. Carries on. I can't rest, I guess I'll do it when I'm gone. Hold back my dreams, on this planet there's none. To show the streets that it can't run. It's time to clear the block out. It's time to clear the block. It's time to clear the block out. It's time to clear the block. Because you have fans that like to sweat you. Like I won't come and get you. Put on the internet that I threaten you. But Google can't save you. I don't give a fuck. Let's go tell police. That won't stop me. You better call a priest. Snatch your life. I'm a thief. Move quick. Scream you a tough guy. For you I have a trick. Yap, 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 let him talk me. It take him 2 more time to load the clips. Think that he's safe, creep through his block. Watch the egg right there. It's time to clear the block out. 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 It's time.
The dawn did not stress him. One jealous and wants to pay him back. illegal, covert, yes, sneak attack. One got the gun to kill the other. Now mind you, as I say, this both for brothers. Blind with hatred, forgot to see love them. Now I'm a fool for no doubt, he planned to rub them. One wish the other wasn't born. One don't know what's going on. One ready to commit a homicide. Body he will hide and then he'll lie. One fire, one brother died that night. One mother cried. The children are able. The children are able. Thanks to your Uncle Cain. You don't have a name. You could have been great. How could a man be cold-hearted and kill his brother who didn't start it? Never return, dearly departed. Demons on earth act retarded. Righteous sacrifice and not guarded. Angels on planet are outsmarted. Off to the morgue he was carted.
Back on, back on, back on.
Turn you up,
man.
Wild with the style of
it. Yeah, a few things I got to say.
Let me play a little beat. There we go,
man. All right. First of all, I want to ask, man, how many people listen to you, man? Because while you've been rocking, my phone been going crazy, and it don't normally go crazy. Like, I mean, it's blessing, man.
Instead
Thank
of
you.
One, I got two phone calls, J Rock.
Man, yeah, this is like 200.
Nah,
like, but it's dope.
People
Thank
actually,
you, man.
That's good, man. I'm Thank glad you. People are listening. What they yes. saying, man?
They just love it, man. And I'm listening. It sounds brand new. Watching you.
Oh man, I didn't want to do too much with it. They gotta go and they gotta get the taste. They gotta get the full
man.
Taste. It's a lovely project.
Yeah,
the way your man put it together.
Drassaw Monumental, man.
Drassaw Monumental.
He put it together, brother.
That's just a long yeah. name for me to remember sometimes. Drassaw Monumental. That's
yes.
right. Respect to that brother. When he
yes.
when I was out there, he gave much love. It was fun when I was hanging out with y'all.
No doubt.
In your lovely country, in the outdoors. You went from New York, the
yeah.
gritty city.
No doubt.
The grittiest of the grittiest,
yeah.
brother. The gritty.
And you know what? They they treat me lovely, man. Just anywhere I go, LA showed me a lot of love, man. San Diego, Seattle, Portland. It don't matter where I'm at, man. I'm treated like I'm one of, like I was born there.
You MF
like
Grimm,
in New York.
Why.
Well, thank you, world.
You the Grimm.
The world.
Nah, they love you, man. You out here doing it, man.
I'm trying to show that you could come back from obstacles, even if you create those obstacles yourself.
Because
a lot of the things that I put myself through is the reason
you
why
you was thug life to the fullest.
Well, I have
you
to
had
say,
you had your moments.
Definitely. I mean, that's documented, but it's like there's so many other younger brothers coming up that I want to be able to give them an option. Like, because, you know, sometimes that's just the way life is. You might be trapped in a situation. But
is the book hard to find, man? Because people really need to know your story, man. Like, I don't want to. I'm not trying to get on the air and be like, yo, Grimm, man. So what the?
You can always
I want
get
people
it.
To. People got to read this book and really get the full gist of your story, man.
If like, people decide that, they can always get it from like eBay.
It might be like
Amazon.
$80 by now, man.
No, they're fortunate. They could always go to the public library. So it's there for, you know, knowledge is free, man.
There we go. Look at that. Boom, bat, boom.
And that's the blessing of having to be able to do it with Vertical DC Comics, because they were capable of putting it in that atmosphere that I couldn't do individual. So I'm thankful.
Day
for
by
it.
Day couldn't get you out there like that.
No. It had to be Time Warner.
Nah, that was good, man. That's a good look. So you were going, before we... real quick though,
yes.
Let me do one thing. I gotta do this.
Sure.
I gotta say this. This is KPFK
90.7 FM Los Angeles.
That's right.
And it's also 98.7 FM in Santa Barbara.
That's right.
Thanks. That's right. 93.7 FM San Diego.
That's right.
99.5 FM Ridgecrest, China Lake. That's where all your listeners are at right there.
That's
Ridgecrest,
right.
China Lake, and everywhere else in this world, KPFK.org. KPFK.org.
Well, I want to thank all of y'all listening.
We have the one and only MF Grimm in the studio with us.
Yes.
My first guest ever that's been nominated for Eisner Award. Eisner Award. Well,
I think we should do a comic together.
Let's
Jay,
go, man.
You, well, all Beat Junkies, man. Y'all really know your comics. Period.
Form it up. Yeah, you know, we do. Rhett Maddock knows his stuff. Yeah,
I'm
I used to work in a store, man. So I was super nerd dude over here, man. You know.
Hey, man. I was
X-Men'd out, boy.
On the real. Our ancestors, you know, they went through hell to read and write. So anything we can pick up and look at is a blessing, man. You know?
Tell it, please.
Yes, man. It has to.
Please.
Man. I mean,
Tell me.
I did a lot of things wrong, but education is very important. And that's one thing that I try to instill, no matter how you get it.
Was you out there learning when you were doing things wrong? Were you a student, or were you just in the street?
Yeah, I had a gun and a book at certain times, but the book was more powerful than the gun. I wasn't aware of that.
Mm.
The book is the most powerful thing. Mm. The pen is even powerful.
Mm.
You know, the gun is third. Mm. But you have to. It's good to have a balance. If that's your life, you gotta be educated, no matter what you're doing. I don't care what it is.
Mm.
Right, wrong, educate yourself. Because once you're educated, the wrong that you're doing, you can refine that and turn it into positive energy, no matter what. So educate yourself.
There we go. Ladies and gentlemen, MF Grimm, brand new release. Wait, one more time, tell people what this release is called.
It's called American Hunger, Volume 2, Trials, Tribulations, Humiliation, and Elevation, in regards to every stage that I've been through within my life. I've been arrogant. I've had my ego take control, and I've also been humbled to the point where I'm fortunate to acknowledge these things, and I look forward to the future.
That's right.
And all the young ones that's coming up behind me in hip hop, comics, everything, you know, do your best, no matter what.
Listen to this guy, ladies and gentlemen, MF Grimm.
Thank you.
Where can we get this project? Where can I get it?
It's worldwide. Digital wise, it's worldwide streaming.
It's everywhere digital. Yes. Okay.
And I'll say for vinyl and CD, VendettaVinyl.com.
VendettaVinyl.com.
VendettaVinylVietnam.com.
VendettaVinylVietnam.com.
Yes. That's our home.
That's your home.
Yeah.
So there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, go support this man, the one and only MF Grimm. But his homie's calling Percy.
Yes, that is correct. Percy Carey.
So where can we find you online?
At Percy Carey.
Exactly.
Which is PercyCarey.
Tell him one more time.
PercyCarey.
There we go. Percy Carey.
My name is Percy Carey. That's universal.
That's
known
right.
for busting guns and... Yeah. Well, I'll stop.
There you go.
Let the brothers that's after me that's coming in here.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yeah, I want them to come get their time. I have my time. Let these brothers do their thing.
They're gonna have their time. He's gonna come in here and kill it too.
Good.
Man. He's definitely. You should definitely check this cat out. About to have on. He's dope.
I'm gonna support him. I'm gonna support the ones that's coming up.
You got this cat. This cat is super dope. So I'm gonna play something.
Yes.
A throwback of the one they call MF Grimm. Let me set it up
real quick.
Throwback.
Yeah, it's one of my favorite. It's where I first heard you, probably.
It's where I first heard you, probably, and it's also I think I want to say Stretch and Bobbito used to kill this song. I think it was pretty big in New York at the time. 100%. Okay. I think this was. I wasn't in New York at the time, unfortunately.
Well,
but
you know,
the streets.
You was there in spirit.
I was definitely there in spirit.
You've always been there.
And the streets definitely were talking about this one. This one is the one. This is they consider a classic. We're about to play the Cool G Rap.
Oh, okay.
Take 'em to war with my man. MF Grimm.
And B1, and the B1. Undertaker.
Yeah.
Yeah,
man.
Well, I want to say a shout out real quick to Curious, Cotty, Bobbito, Stretch, Lord Seer. I got to shout them out.
Yeah, man.
You know?
Fondle them.
Yes.
You're definitely part of that camp.
And MF Doom, of
course. Yeah, yeah. Y'all running buddies for a while, man. Kio. Yeah. Come on, man.
Yeah, we still there.
Tell them, man. Both of y'all got the MF. Y'all better know each other. It's going to be battles.
That's family. we're no wars between.
No, no, I don't mean that. I just mean you guys, but it's both from the same family.
Exactly.
You guys are definitely same family. All the cats you just named, Carius, Bobbito.
Yes. Yeah. Shout out to Hyro. Brothers is cool, man. You know, it's good, man. Everywhere, man. Everywhere I go.
Yeah, you went out last night. You ran into all kind of cats.
Oh, man. From Peanut Butter Wolf, man, and Dante Ross, and my brother, Lord Finesse, who brought me into the game.
How did Lord Finesse bring you into the game, man?
He showed me.
Get in front of that mic.
It's kind of hard to explain because it started in school. So when we kids, man.
You knew him that far back?
Yes. I watched him since we were 14, him rocking. He was already rocking.
And you saw him early DXTC.
Yes, school lunch, school lunchroom and gym. And after school, we hang out, and I just watched him become who he is, who he's still becoming to be because he's still elevating. But I'm thankful because he's the one that still instilled it in me that I could do it. Mm. He showed me how to do it.
Mm.
And not just say go do it. He showed me how to do it, and then I went and I did my best to represent. And Freddie Fox, Freddie Fox.
He
put a lot into me. Cool G Rap, King.
Yeah, how'd you hook up for this? Before I play this song, how'd you hook up with Cool G Rap for this song right here?
Joe Fatal, and Large Professor. They blessed me.
Who did this beat then? It was
I think that's T-Ray.
Okay. T-Ray.
Dr. Butcher.
Wow.
Yeah, I can't forget Butcher. It's too many. Large Professor. I'll be here all day, man. Joe Fatal, like I said. Yeah.
All right.
It's so many.
That's right. Ladies and gentlemen, MF Grimm, one more time. You got to go get
Tragedy.
This, man. Tragedy. Listen to you, man.
Yeah. It's a lot. KRS-One. He brought me to the microphone.
You ran with them all, though, basically.
Yeah.
You from that era.
Yes.
You were definitely from that New York era where cats was running into each other on the streets. And
it was the streets.
All right. You're going to get me in trouble. No. But thank you, Grimm, again.
Thank you.
You definitely are one of my favorites.
Thank you, as 100%. Security and Scorpion.
Nah, we good. You ain't nothing happening. But thank you very much for coming up, taking your time out of your schedule.
I appreciate you, man.
And coming up here and blessing the LA airways.
What you're doing.
Nah, thank you, sir. So we go get into this.
Okay.
But I have to tell y'all, if you enjoying what you're listening to, you might have thought I forgot, but I didn't. It is pledge drive time now. We have a pledge drive around, and that means the people that listen, this station is sponsored by the people. It's not sponsored by a corporation. We don't have a used car lot. We don't have
that's why I came.
We don't have any of that. We have is 110% a station powered by the listener. So we ask of the listener every once in a while of a donation, a pledge drive, help the station out, keep the lights on. If you enjoy what this show brings you, and you haven't made a donation yet, and you're like, man, I'm tired of the donations, just believe us. We wish we can bring you music 1,000 times over and over, but this is super important because, like I said, we don't have a sponsor, a commercial, none of that. So, you tell me what station's bringing you cats like MF Grimm.
Exactly. That's what Ben was about to say. Like, you should support this station, man. I don't come to a lot of stations.
No, you do not.
And being saying that,
You it's probably like, ain't been on the road.
For years. Really, basically. And it's like, this is cool, man. I support this station.
There we go.
Please.
So 818-985-5735. 818-985-KPFK. That's the phone number. Do not go nowhere. We have more music. We have another special guest. You're like, what? Yes. You got more heat for us, J-Rock?
Yep.
I got Maxo coming up next.
That's right.
But you know what? I got to do this. Coogee rap time, man. Take him to war.
No doubt.
Peace. Then we bring him some more.
Peace to Maxo, man.
Let's go. Let's go. Adventures in Stereo, KPFK. KPFK.org also. You already know. Let's do it.
Fragments of fractions, Grimm, the money stacker, heat packer. I'm lurking, I'm waiting, attacking like a linebacker. What you heard, crime pays, and always. Unorthodox, I hold my pistol sideways. We kill crews, hearts go numb, and if retaliation comes, then yo, it just comes.
Yo, who you?
I'm Dr. Death, ever heard of me? Close your eyes, cross your fingers, time for surgery. I'm already dead, so nah, you can't murder me. Cause quantities of entities enter me evilly.
It ain't never gonna change.
Time to load the clips, then we take them to war.
You wanna flip,
then we take them to war.
Break it proper,
then we break them some more.
It ain't never gonna change.
Time to load the clips, then we take them to war.
You wanna flip,
then we take them to war.
Break it proper,
then we break them some more.
Since I murder for hire, rapid fire's what I require. Making perspire, so send a message through the wire. Cause violence is contagious, it got me busting gauges. The 95 Larry Davis and I'm wetting for wages. Queens is the home of one unknown felon, and it ain't no telling when I'ma crack your f***ing melon. For the right amount of chips, I spit clips and hit whips. The bloody, the leather seats is where drips. With the pound seven, I be creeping, rocking while they sleeping. Shots repeating, leaving blinking. When I cop back the iron, dying, marching to Zion. Cause the pound cake roars like a lion. Word, son, collapsing. Cause my weapons is ready for action, making your heart catch contractions. In the underworld, shooting gallery, lose calories. Cause my salary's based on fatalities.
It ain't never gonna change.
Time to load the clip,
then we take them to war.
Gonna flip,
then we take them to war.
Break the proper,
then we break them some more.
It ain't never gonna change.
Time to load the clip,
then we take them to war.
It's more to flip,
then we take them to war.
Break the proper,
then we break them some more.
Here I come to get some up. Wreck, but first I gotta unvest. Check, uncheck, clip one check, clip two check, I'm set. So let them move a muscle when I tussle. They'll be piecing back like puzzles. Cause Coochie Rap is known for bringing mad noise. I'm bad boy. When I was younger, always carry guns. I never had toys. Grip, give me the infrared and send me in. I'm putting red dots on for heads and making bendy. And you got beef? Go get yourself a reef because it's murder. Cause I put holes in my beef like White Castle burgers. So now I got to run up on a clown with the 4 pound cock back, rock black gunning. I see him. He's coming up Coliseum and hop into a beam. Put in my clip and then I dipped into the ride that my man had parked on the sidewalk. Then we start to glide. I'm raining on him. Oh yeah, we're gaining on him.
With somebody else,
put his brain on him. Boom, boom, no survivors lifted the out of seat. When they find him, he'll be a backseat driver. But I ain't finished with the trigger yet. I'm lighting up a cigarette. Bang, bang, I left the oven wet. It's G-Rap, baby, you know me. You try to hurt this. I split top and leave a fingerprint on purpose.
Cool G-Rap. B1. MF Grimm, Take 'Em to War.